Trends have filled high school hallways for years. Who can forget the ubiquitous fads like the water bottle flip and the mannequin challenge? Unfortunately, we've seen these high school crazes take a dark turn in recent years. Trends like the backpack challenge, milk crate challenge, and Tide Pod challenge put thousands in danger, with many sacrificing their personal safety for a shot at social media fame. Now we're seeing people jeopardize others' safety and comfort for views. The Devious Lick Challenge emerged on TikTok in September of 2021. Although it initially featured small pranks, these videos quickly escalated as they gained popularity on the social media network, as people began actually stealing things like computers, soap dispensers, and more. The Devious hashtag had over 200 million views when TikTok took action and removed it. However, PV students seem to have caught the vandalism bug, ravishing several bathrooms this first semester. Mirrors were stolen and hand dryers were ripped from the walls, leading to a sense of chaos. A recent act of destruction left the boys' restroom adjacent to Ms. Kramer's office utterly destroyed. An unknown assailant ripped the toilet from its place and set it on top of the other, destroying one and damaging the other. Tasked with the burden of repairing damage done by students to the bathrooms are PV High School janitors. To learn more about the situation, we spoke with janitorial staff.
A lot of people think of us as like we're here to like clean up after people. We're not. We're technically here to maintain the building. So like when people are doing things that we have to deal with, it's just less time for us to actually take care of the building. So
we also spoke with Deputy Jamie Faw to learn about the methods that the district is trying to combat the increased vandalism.
Our biggest weapon has been adults in the building going into the bathrooms and just checking on what's happening in the bathrooms and trying to keep kids from having the opportunity to commit the vandalism.
While we continue to see abhorrent vandalism plaguing our school, it remains to be seen how this will evolve and what new trends will emerge. Despite the efforts by our administration, it seems the situation may only get more dire. For Pleasant Valley Spartan Shield, I'm Heath Rice.